I thought it was pretty amazing, especially the top floor is the main thing, because it looks up 100 feet on the top floor, up the big spire. So saw a lot of different possibilities, things that I can do in here to create some interesting experiential things. It's about how do you blow people's minds. My thinking is, how do we create something that this will be the place when TIFF's in town or the All-Star Games or something's going on, like who wouldn't want to be up here overlooking the city.